through to the west. And to the north. This is the tower south doorway after the metal plate had been taken off. This is the church south window A after the plate was taken off the front. The E is for the east corner, but the face is actually the north face. And these are the codes from the top of the Merlin codes. The corner G. And this is where it all finally ended up.